Hello and welcome to another CF Power Scripts tutorial with me, Christian Rauchenwald. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use the CF Translate Power Script to translate all the elements in your funnels that you usually cannot translate within the funnel settings or the element settings. In order to get started, as always, you have to log into your CF Power Scripts account. And once you're there, simply head to the Power Scripts section. Now, if you're having all your funnels in one foreign language, you could just add the Power Script globally to your funnel. If you are, however, hosting your funnels in multiple language, you will need to go to the funnel that you want to translate. And I'm going to pick our development funnel here for that purpose. Now, once there, simply click on Add New, look for the CF Translate Power Script and click on it. And you will see that there are a couple of settings. First of all, you can choose if you want to switch your funnel from the left to right default layout, which is used for most languages, to a right to left layout, which I'm not going to do in this case. And second of all, when you scroll down, you will see all the fields that you need to translate in order to really have every funnel step translated. Now, I understand that you may not be using all the elements or fields listed here within your funnels, but you still have to enter all the translations. And over time, there may be more options added here, depending on what other fields or elements ClickFunnels adds to their funnel editor that you cannot translate within the editor itself. So in order to get started, I am quickly going to add a translation here, and I'm going to fast forward it so you are not bored by me doing so. Now, once you've done that, all you have to do is click on Add Script and your translations will be added to your funnel. And if we, for example, open this two-step order from here right now, you can see when we scroll down that it doesn't show the English labels anymore and the English placeholders, but that it actually is showing the German version or the translated version of those labels. And the same goes for the pick your or select your country field here. However, one thing that's currently not translatable is the country selection itself, because it's a very long list and we don't want to force users to translate 200 countries. Therefore, we decided that we keep this in English. We may at some point, however, add a specific power script that helps you with the translations of the countries specifically. One thing to point out here is, because ClickFunnels creates the page and then it applies JavaScript, and there is no way to avoid that, when you have your order from further up on the page and people load the page, they will briefly see the English text show up before they are replaced with their translations. And there is unfortunately no way to avoid that. Additionally, I want to point out that for some elements, like for example, the two-step order form, ClickFunnels has multiple versions of how they add that element to your funnel. And it's possible that we haven't yet covered all of those versions. So if you stumble upon an element that you cannot translate, simply reach out to us and send us the link to the funnel step that contains that element and a screenshot that highlights where the text cannot be translated. And we will add that option as well to the Power Script. Now that's it. That's how easy you can translate everything within your funnels thanks to CF Power Scripts. As always, if you have any questions whatsoever, don't forget to check out our FAQ. And if you cannot find the answer there, either create a post within our Facebook community, or if you're a member of our VIP plan, just use the live chat within the Slack application that's available to you. Thanks for watching, and even more so, thanks for using CF Power Scripts. See you in one of our other videos. Till then, bye-bye.